All right, guys, so this is Aaron Classic Gamer. We are live, uncut, uncensored. I don't know, it just sounded fun to be able to say that. But we're going to go ahead and play a brand new game to me. And that is Caladrius Blaze, which was a really cool shoot 'em up that was released only in Japan, but we were finally lucky to have this released on the PS4. There is a version also available on the Xbox Live Arcade, so you guys should check that out. We're broadcasting on Twitch Live now on the 12th of September. Yeah. So it's all getting ahead of me. I know. Anyway, so we're utilizing the Yeti Blue microphone, hopefully for some amazing audio quality. And we're going to be playing on the Hori Rap 4 arcade stick. Just freshly modded. Check out the last video. With a brand new ball top by Sumitsu, which is the bubble ball top. 8 new, brand new, arcade quality, rated for 10 million presses. Sanwab, nice red buttons with black exterior there, or borders, I should say. And a brand new gate, an octagonal gate. It comes with a square gate, so very, very cool. Very happy with it. So guys, we're going to hop on over to the other screen. We're going to play some PS4, some Caladrius Blaze. Feel free to like, subscribe, comment, and maybe we might even play a fighting game at the end of this. So let's see how we do. All right, guys. Happy gaming. Let's go ahead and embark on some shoot 'em up madness. Next gen style on the PS4, Caladrius Blaze. Alright guys, here we go. Should be awesome. Everybody likes Japanese, guys. This is the first time firing up this beautiful game, so let's go ahead and enjoy the intro. So this has been translated to English, you know, subtitles, things like that, so should be pretty cool, guys. Not very often we get a brand new shoot 'em up. Of course, we'll be loading this up on YouTube, so if you're unable to stay for the whole live stream, please check it out. Like, subscribe, comment, guys. Alright, Caladrius Blaze. We're going to be playing this awesome shoot 'em up on the PS4. Let's go ahead. Let's hit start. Let's see what happens.
Caladrius Blaze.
Yeah, what she said. So we've got story mode, score attack, boss rush, tutorial, leaderboard, gallery, and options. Let's go ahead and check out the game and controller settings. So X. Alright. Oh, square and triangle. The special is L2. And the bomb is R2. So that should work out pretty good. Let's go ahead and check out the screen. I think that works out pretty good. Check out the sound. That's all good. It sounds absolutely and positively beautiful. So I am happy with it. Let's check out game settings. We've got 3 lives, 3 bombs. The wallpaper, we've got several types of wallpaper. Let's go with red because it's going to match the joystick. All right. Let's go back. Let's go ahead and let's play a little bit of story mode, guys. Let's see how far we can get. There's original mode, special attack, unlimited burst, special attack evolution for evolution mode, and then arcade mode, special attack fusion. So you know me, I love me some arcade games, so let's go ahead and play the arcade mode. There's 5 levels, 2 missions, let's do it. 1 player. We're going to start off with the first stage, difficulty normal. No damage is off and demo is on. So let's go ahead and hit start. Alright. Alright, so we've got 7 different players to choose from. Oh my gosh, check this out. Difficult to handle. We probably shouldn't do that the first time. Ship with high attack power at the expense of slight lack in speed. Sounds pretty cool. Let's go ahead and do the sword Inferita. All right. All right, so we've got some thunderous bass, guys. We've got all sorts of awesome sounds coming through my headset here. Alright, we're getting to the action, guys. Alright, we're now loading. Okay. Oh my gosh, this game is absolutely beautiful. Alright, so that's like a shield of some sort. This is like a shield and a bonus attack reload. This is beautiful in 1080p. Alright, let's do ourselves some bullet hell. Oh! My screen disconnected for a minute, guys. I'm sorry. Hopefully there was no interruption to you, but I lost a life. Alright, there we go. Kicking some ass, chewing some bubblegum, guys. I just happened to be all out of bubblegum. Looking boss battle coming up. All right. Oh no. That's the bomb. Oh no! There's my first life. Let's go ahead, let's head start. Once again, guys, first time playing this game. Sorry about the horrible gameplay. Playing this with my Hori Rev 4 arcade stick. Alright. Alright. We got him. There's our first boss, guys. Alright. Alright, 536,500 for our bonus score. So I'm not sure what the scores are in this game, but I think we did okay for the first time. I'm really enjoying playing this on my Hori Rev 4, guys. It's got the convex buttons and... Okay, so we're gonna get to upgrade, okay. Okay. Oh yeah, we're gonna be live streaming this game quite a bit, I think. As you know, guys, I've been on a really, really big shoot 'em up and fighting game kick lately. Damn it. Man, I'm speaking of join up here. I could see how this would eat a lot of quarters. Oh my gosh, the sounds are just almost too much. The sound quality of this game is absolutely amazing. Well, that worked out too good. Guessing this. Damn. Damn. I don't know what that was. I went right into it. I'm not going to be able to do that. Mammon. Alright guys, let's go ahead and start over for a little bit. Game over. Yeah, more starting stages to select from. You can now view more cutscenes. You can now view more character profiles. Well, thank you. Thank you so very much. Alright, let's start from the beginning. Let's try somebody else. It was Blaze. Caladrius Blaze. Alright, Uncanny Playground. Alright. It's an absolutely beautiful port of this game. Sounds like a shotgun going off. Oh no! Oh no! Dang it! Damn it! Thank you. Alright, we got him. Alright, we got him. With a little practice, I'll be able to get through at least that first level with one credit. Alright. May Lydia blessing be upon you. No. Yeah, this was by far most likely my besides platformer. My favorite type of game growing up, so to see that in 2016 they're still releasing shoot 'em ups for the hardcore crowd. This is absolutely amazing. Damn. What a cool game. Alright guys, that's level 2. like I've been going now for about 25 minutes here. Alright, here we go to the third level, guys. Really cool how you can upgrade your ship as you go. Damn it. Getting incredibly difficult. Whoa! Holy crap. This is gonna have to be mature audiences only. Thank you. Yowza. Level boss, here we go.
Lots
of dialogue. Alright guys, let's go ahead, let's move on to the next level. Very well thought out game. Bullet hell shooter. Extremely tough, but that's okay. Absolutely beautiful graphics. 60 frames per second. 1080p, cannot complain. Not even a little bit. This is what we ought to be doing with newer games right here. Alright. Covered sky. Very narrow window here for me to get through. Onward and upward! Alright, we've made it to level 4. Let's go ahead and we'll see what we can do here. Wow. Wow, these patterns are intense. Incredibly tough, guys. Unbelievably tough.
So,
Well, at least she's a nice and a great person. I'll take that.
So, それでその二人がどうかしたのか。別に、あなたが使える国の何でもないただの市民です。ミリアさんの歌はとても素敵です。僕も妹も大好きです。ニーナは近くにいるだけでみんなが笑顔になりました。
ダッダッ、ダッダッ、ダッダッ。
あなたたちにとっては、取るに足らない人々かもしれない。でも、僕にはかけがえのない妹だったんだ。立派なお城の中で、豪勢な服を着て、僕たちが一生食べられないような食事をして、何を決めているんですか？
This is like watching an anime.
窓の外も見ないで、何が国のためなんですか？
Not that that's a bad thing.
窓の外か。確かに、城の外に出なければ、見えないものも多いかもしれないな。許してほしいとは思わない。王もお前と同じように苦しみを抱えている。
All right. We did it. Time to move on to the next boss.
クラハム様。
You've earned another trophy. All right, we're almost completely powered up. Save the people in the convoy ship. Save rates increase. If convoy ship is destroyed, mission failed. Angelic rescue. Tons of fun. I don't know if we'll be playing a shoot 'em up game today or not. Not shoot 'em up, pardon me, fighting game. But all right, on to the next part of the level.
エレメントシュートの強化をするのかしら。レベルが上がったようね。レベルが上がった
ようね。All right, we're all maxed out.It's either level 5 or level 6. I cannot remember.Yowza! Imagine how anybody would ever do a one credit game. Alright guys, I'm gonna do two more credits and I'm gonna call it even. Getting tired, it's getting late. It's 1 o'clock in the morning. It's time for me to get some sleep, guys. Two more credits. That's it. One. Lava! This is it, this is the last. God, we did it.
そんなことは二度と嫌だ。ならば、もっと力を得ることだな。 我を破った力よりもさらに強大な力を誰にも負けぬ力をな
もっと力があればニーナのようなことは起きないそうすれば
ならば金樹の書をくれてやろうか破れた我にはもう必要のないものだからな
金樹の書それがあれば力を
ダメノア、huh?
ニーナ今のは気のせい
どうした欲しいのならば我から奪うがいい
いらない人を踏みにじって得る力なんていらない僕に必要なのは誰にも負けない力じゃない何があっても最後に笑っていられる強い心だよだから僕はあなたのようにはならない僕にはニーナがいるたとえ触れることはできなくなってもいつだってそばにはニーナがいるからそれが僕にとっての一番の力だよ
She is my strongest power
そうか我にもお前のような時があったはずなのだがないつから見えなくなってしまったのか
All right, kaboom! We did it! Fallen Light, you have earned a trophy! How we were able to finish it up with only two more credits left, I don't know. I think that was the end of it, but I'm not sure.
外に馬車を待たせているんだからな
Carriage is waiting
まったく王国の人たちが困っているのはわかるけど再三無視で物資を運んでばかりで一体どうするつもりよ
All right
何言ってんの商売人が人の弱みにつけ込むようになったらおしまいだろこんな時だからこそ他の国からいろいろ運んでくるのはうちの店の役目だろうよ
Hurry up.
Noah, hurry up. Noah, hurry up. Noah, hurry up. Noah, hurry up. Noah, hurry up. Noah, hurry up. Noah, hurry up. Noah, hurry up. Noah, hurry up. Noah, hurry up. Noah, hurry up. Noah,
hurry up. Noah, hurry up. Noah, hurry up. Noah,
hurry up.
They're so nice, I can't help but smile. End. Alright, guys, that's it. We made it to the end. Check it out. Let's go ahead and let's watch the end of the credits.What a fun shoot 'em up, guys!Released, I believe, this year. The translation, anyway. The English translation. Caladrius Blaze. Really, really cool game, guys. 7 playable characters. More to unlock as the game carries on. Upgradable shots. There's 4 different types of shots. There's 2 different types of bombs.Really cool game, guys. Really nice dialogue, albeit in Japanese, but there's pretty good translation. Can't complain about that. Utilizing my Hori rep for Kai arcade stick that we just modded in the previous episode, like we talked about at the beginning. So remember to check it out, guys. So tomorrow I'm getting a pretty cool thing. I'm going to get a arcade tournament edition Mortal Kombat arcade stick. It's going to be pretty cool. All right. Caladrius. Fiend. That's the end, guys. All right. Please remember to like, subscribe, and comment. And as always, guys, happy gaming. Come back often, guys. We're playing current gen stuff, last gen stuff, all the way back to the Atari 2600 and the Odyssey 2. So, guys, that was the story mode. Absolutely, positively beautiful.
Caladrius.
Baris. Alright. Made by Moss Company. Published by H2. Check it out, guys. Like, subscribe, comment. I'm yawning, I'm sorry. Oh well. Anyway, guys, check out the Twitch, Twitter, YouTube, and YouTube gaming websites, guys. Throw me your requests, and I've got it. By God, we're gonna play it. As always, guys, happy gaming. And peace.